deep that part for beauty was. Four of our cousins were married right there back in the village.
Thank you, Bhai Chet and Bhai Devi. And I'll ask Dr. Madho to come up and make his contribution. And while he's coming up, we'll have a bhajan by Bhai Ryan, Ari Samaj USA.
You heard me yesterday, but I was asked to do another one today, so I hope that you can all enjoy. And this was a song that I sang about a few years ago, and I remember that after I sang this, she came up to me, and Mataji said, "Bhai, you really sing with this song. Maybe you should just sing it again next time." So I'll try.
जब जब पहले Namaste, everybody. Namaste, Panji. Namaste, respective soul. May God bless you all so much. And from the bottom of my heart, firstly, I would like to wish my mother-in-law, my loving mother-in-law, I am her first son-in-law, her eldest son-in-law. And so I want to wish her three-quarter century birthday. And from the bottom of my heart, I want to wish her. Her life must be like a tree that planted by the riverside that brings forth its fruits throughout all its season. And again, I want to quote something from my father, Ramanan Gosai, what he told me when I was little. He said, Beta, prema prema tatvahai, prema ishwarana, prema vina satasangahai, prema sabaka kaam. From the bottom of my heart, I want to say, I came to say a word, and I shall say it now. But if death prevents me, it shall be said by tomorrow. For tomorrow never leaves a sacred in the book of eternity. I came to live in the glory of love and the light of beauty, which are the reflections of God. Maybe your life is different from my life, But every man's life is like a separate island. What I'm saying now is one word, shall all say tomorrow by thousands of words. What I'm saying now in my solitude, shall all say tomorrow by the multitude. And with all this love, I see this great audience here. There came this love and happiness and a loving mind to wish my mother-in-law a happy birthday. Because I know my mother-in-law, when her husband left this world, she worked very hard in a sugar plantation, Skellen Estate, to bring food all her children and grow them up and get them all married happily, beautiful, gorgeous wedding. So I want to tell you, mother-in-law, all the best for you, and may your life always be sweet, 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 and successful. Thank you.
मेरे लगे शाम संग प्री ये दुनिया क्या जाने मेरे लगे शाम संग प्री
to our dear Bhaijag Mahadeo for a wonderful job you have done. You brought all the Arya Samaj together here today and the past 2 days. May God bless you and continue to do your service for the Arya Samaj. And let's come to Pandit Ramlal. I bow reverence to you also. You, with your involvement, I'm taking you all over the place. I'm getting to meet so much people and I'm glad to do that. And now the birthday girl, may God bless you on your 75th birthday. May you see many more. Anytime I come up to Arya Spiritual Center, I go and check the bandara. And you always have an apron or a broom in your hand. So that shows how involved you are. And I hope you, by this 75 and onwards, you will start taking the mic and teach and let the children know what you're doing. So God bless you on this beautiful mandir. you have done wonderful, and you put by Jag. We all are here, and today we have an opportunity to say a few words, and that's wonderful. May God bless you. The mother just want to present, we give you an award already for the foundation of Arya Samaj, but the mother see it fit to give you a small token of appreciation for your 75th birthday. And it says here, from Arya Samaj USA, we present this award to you and because of your loyalty to Arya Samaj as a whole, especially Spiritual Center. You're doing a lot of work. Happy 75th birthday, Mataji Bhojwatie Chandrica. Namaste.
Bhaiji Balram, and before I hand over to Bhad Bharti, I'll have Mommy who wants to say a few words. I'll hand over to her.
Namaste to everyone here. Welcome everyone here. Now I know how much love I have. Now I know everywhere I go to a funeral parlor, I always use this word and say, let us do the things we want to do before the day come for us. And I don't know, maybe my children, my brothers, my sister, my in-laws, and all my friends get this from me. And today, they make me happy, happy, happy. All my friends, all my family, all the Chandrica family, all the Samnarayan family, my mother, my father, they were the greatest people they have. I married to a great family. I only spent my life with my husband for 16 years, but I am still with the family for 59 years. I am still, they are still here with me, and I am proud of that. I am very proud of everybody who here. I have friends like my sisters, friends like my brother. I don't want to call names because all are equal. All my family, all my friends, all are one equal. We are one family. Thank you all very, very much to make this day. I want to hear all these songs and all the speeches, and that I hear. I don't care when the next day comes. That's it.
I think that's the beginning of her taking.